American papers started talking about his authoritarian tendencies. By that point, it was a fully realized authoritarian regime. So I kept, you know, I was running around being called hysterical because I was saying that he's a murderer and a tyrant. And the jailer of the opposition, and so on. And now that the United States thinks he is all powerful, the puppet master of the American president, now I'm running around saying, "Stop being hysterical. He is not that powerful." So I can't seem to get it right with the Putin story. But I think, you know, it's really convenient to once again sort of displace all evil onto Russia. And, you know, I'm not one to exonerate the current Russian regime by any means. But Americans elected Donald Trump. He was not, in fact, elected by Russia or space either. He came from the United States, he's of American culture, and I find that desire to ascribe him to something else, to other him by making him Russian, to be really disturbing and, you know, ultimately destructive for American politics.